We are back with the third edition of Agile Mumbai Conference happening on 30th of September 2021. This year, the event is going to happen online and the theme of the event is Agile in BFSI, that is banking, financial services and insurance. The banking, financial services and insurance organizations are facing fierce competition from disruptive, non-traditional fintech organizations. They need to overcome the barriers of their existing processes, structures, and legacy systems in their quest for agility. We have an amazing program lined up with keynote, speaker sessions, and an interesting panel discussion to address the same. Agile Mumbai 2021 features Klaus Leopold, who is a co-founder of Flight Levels Academy, as a keynote speaker. He will be sharing his insights on rethinking Agile, why Agile teams have nothing to do with the business agility. Then we have a session by Ashwini Singh, who is a principal, digital transformation at Infosys. He will share his experiences about patterns of Agile adoption in banking industry. Then we have Jui Kuda, who is principal agilist at Cognizant Technology Solutions. She will be sharing a case study about building business agility and engineering culture in banks. And then we have an interesting session by Dov Sal, who is a coach, mentor, and facilitator, and Peter Merriel, who is the CEO of Xscale Alliance, sharing their experiences about making an impact in a large enterprise, which are the lessons from the Agile Tao. At the end of the event, we have an interesting panel discussion about innovation in BFSI. The panel discussion will be moderated by Yashasri Barve, who is a senior consultant at TCS. And it features Ashutosh Dabral, who is a chief product officer at MoneyTap, Biren Parekh, who is a vice president at Intellect Design Arena, and Sandhya Vasudevan, who is a senior advisor, managing director, ex Deutsche Bank. Don't miss this amazing opportunity to register for Agile Mumbai 2021. You can log on to www.agilemumbai.com and book your seats.